Man, I'm like full on expecting this guy to just like dance. He started sitting down. Whoops. I interrupted his relaxation time. Nope. Close though. Hey!
Kept you waiting, huh?
Ha! I'm taking that.
Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for the enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning, too. Watch yourself.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Alright, well, let me get this intel. Or there is no intel here. Whoops. I need to move these guys quickly. Because someone's gonna come around to here. And I don't like that. Oh, you fucking... really? Then toss him! Toss him! Shit. Oh no. I might have made a couple of mistakes here. He saw it too! I got two people going, what the fuck? Shit, gotta bail, gotta bail, gotta bail, gotta bail! I'm gonna need you to stop checking out all the fucking bodies and stuff, man. They're not dead, they're just sleeping. It was a long goddamn shift. Christ. Nope, I don't need to carry him. Fuck him. He'll be fine. I'm just trying to take all the supplies from this place. How? There we go.
Post captured.
I'm like shooting him in the face a whole bunch, and it's like, no, you're probably hitting the hill, you jackass.
You have arrived at your destination.
I'm gonna be wrong. Okay, that's everybody knocked out. I don't have to worry about anything anymore until the people come over and like go, hey, so it's time to change our shifts. And I had such a nice night of rest. Oh, it looks like you too. So, did I check everything out here? Will it report that to me? Hold up, I gotta zoom. There we go. Gun emplacement, common metal. Oh, it tells me where all the metal and stuff is. I need it all.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
I might not need it exactly right now. But in the future, at some possible point, I'm going to need everything I can get to upgrade my guns and stuff. Can you imagine if I had like an automatic tranquilizer gun capable of just rapid firing 50 tranquilizer darts a second? That'd be awesome. Fuck. I'm just thinking about that. I think the person would die if they got hit by like 50 tranquilizer darts at the same time. But oh well. Alright, let's fucking get out of here. Horse, 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 horse. There he is.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Everyone's asleep! Rest well, people! You don't have to worry about anything! Maybe you'll go on alert, but that's okay. So the two people who were, like, really scary are still venturing off. That's really amusing to me. Maybe I should take him out.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Sticking to cover lets you get a bead on the enemy from a safe position. Know where you're gonna shoot before you stick your head out.
Thank you for the advice. I can be a little bit headstrong and not know what the hell I'm doing. That would be my own fault, though. The good news is, at the very least, mostly when shit goes bad, at least I can shoot people in the face. Either with my silenced tranquilizer or my silenced rifle. Alright, we got another base over here, but we got guys on guard. Why are they on guard? What'd I do here? Nothing.
Soviet soldier of the 40th Army.
I guess they're just on guard. That's alright. Let's get out of here. So where the hell am I? We are trying to rescue Kaz, and I'm pretty good distance away. The 19, or the base marked as 19, is over here. I could probably try to cap the place.
Marker placed.
I need supplies anyways, right? Let's get a good vantage point.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright. Let's see what they've got going on here. People on guard. And a little bit more armored up than usual. Either this is just how this base usually is, or someone's taking note of the shit that's happened very close by.
Marker placed.
Damn it, man, you're not that fucking special. Stop it!
Marker placed.
I'm putting the entire fucking alphabet on that dude. Okay. Whoa, sorry. I only have enough suppressor to knock out like three people, so this isn't good. Shit, that didn't distract him. Go for it! Shit! Oops! Hey guys! Look! I didn't mean anything by it! Fine, you wanna die? I was just putting people to sleep! Yeah, you better get in cover, buddy. I'm gonna need you to stop shooting me. Thank you. Alright. Shit, there's the reinforcements. I can handle him.
No DRA forces around. The Soviets must want to keep that area under direct control.
You know, I liked how at the beginning of the game, every time we got our health low, you got to hear the low health sound that kind of has a little bit of nostalgia behind it. Like, oh yeah, that's the sound it makes when I'm getting fucked up. Yeah. Yeah. Actually, maybe it's not as nostalgic. So does this base even have any of the things I wanted from it? I wanted, like, suppressor ammo. And suppressors. I do not have either of these things here. What the hell? How many suppressors do I even have? I don't even know if it tells me. Oh well. We took out the base. Let me get to the location so it clears up every fucking alphabet from this dude. Hey! There we go. Oh, what? What? Okay, teleport. I have to get used to this horse. It just pops up right next to me. Or tries to, at least. I like how the reinforcements was one dude. Help, we're under attack! Alright, we're sending our best guy! And he didn't even see me in time. I wonder if, like, if we really fuck up and we just get constantly... or we keep on assaulting bases, they'll just send a dude who's super armored up. And he just slowly waddles across the land. Alright.
When targeting an enemy from a distance, keep the effective range of your weapon in mind. If the weapon's reticle is white, that means you're outside its effective range. If you decide to fire anyway, you've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's alright. He's not your average client.
Alright, let's see what you've got going on here. It says he's in this back area? Okay.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
So that one right there?
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
That is not even what was supposed to happen there. Okay. I'm trying to place a marker and he's like, "Right guy, right there!" Alright, are they gonna get me on... Well, they're gonna be on guard just because they're guards, honestly. Where are more people? Now, the trade-off of going in the day versus night, I think, is during the daytime there are a little bit less guards. Because you can see people easier in the daytime. But at nighttime, maybe there are more guards, or it could be the opposite. Maybe at nighttime they have less guards because people are like, fuck it, it's like 9 p.m., I'm tired. I don't know. These are things we're gonna have to learn about the times of days and how it affects things. We should have looked at the tidbit about it over here. Whoa, God, right. Knights of Shadows, enemy guard shifts. Enemies change shifts according to the time of day. One tactic is to wait for the guards to change shifts at the beginning or end of the day and slip through the resulting gaps in an outpost security. Ooh, that's a nice idea. Can I even do that wait time thing right now? Let's see. I don't think I know how. Oh well.
It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You could either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
Well, I doubt anyone's gonna use an anti-air gun on me. But if we had a helicopter, which we don't, we could use that. God, how many fucking guards are here? So far, at least like 10. At least thinking of the fact that there are gonna be guards that we don't see yet.
Not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place.
I'd really love to wait till it was nighttime to rescue Miller, but we're gonna do it in broad daylight. Maybe we'll even just storm in there and kill everybody with our guns, and Miller will be like, "Hell yeah! That's the big boss I'm no!" I'm kidding, that's a bad idea. But I am gonna have to consider my route. I mean, I could just waltz right through the middle, where there seems to be a little bit of a gap in guards covering the place. But I have to remember that it's daytime, so, like, they could probably see me all the way from over there. Alright, let me put a silencer on my gun just in case I get spotted. Oh, man. This is probably a bad idea, just thinking about the fact that I'm charging into a base in the middle of the day. It. No, stop seeing me. Oh shit, there are two there? Fuck! We're going loud! We're going loud! They just kept on coming! I like how that guy was still trying to react to everything. Like, hello, I'm assaulting your base. I've gotten loud at this point. The suppressor broke on both my fucking trank and everything. Hey there, friend. Whoops, I shot your hand. Oh, dude, you're not alive anymore. Dude, reflex is really overpowered for this stuff. He wasn't even facing the right way. Oh, jeez. Okay.
What are you doing with Miller, huh?
I'm gonna sucker punch him. Oh, not. So are we good? Oh, there are a few people down there. Let me go deal with them.
No survivors.
All right. Thank you for having a very badly defended base. You should have, like, robots and tanks, man. What are you doing here? Whoops. I want to try this out. All right. So do I just shoot it? Ah. And that will break all the lights and everything. At least whatever's connected to that generator. Interesting.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sorry. Okay. So Kaz is apparently on the top floor of the place. I hope this isn't like a fake out, you know? Like, I was told wrong information, or Ocelot was told wrong information, and we're just not actually going to find Kaz here. Right? Mm-mm. I'd be disappointed as hell. Kaz. Hold on, I'm taking this music. Love deterrence. Wait, is that the music that we made for Mother Base? Nice.
You have arrived at your destination.
Kaz, buddy! I gotta get you out of there. But first, I'm checking out the room. Okay, room checked out.
Kaz. No more use for me, huh?
Kaz, it's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Okay.
Arrived at Mother Base.
I killed everybody here.
Target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV.
So we don't have to worry about anything.
Mission info has been updated.
You know I rescue you in the best way, Kaz.
Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's sake.
Kept you waiting, huh?
Ha! Yeah. Okay. Give me a couple of shots, and I'll nail something down eventually. You're a little bit late to the party. I hope that's our chopper. Okay. It is. You can see the green mark over there. Nice! At first I thought that was gonna be like an RZ thing.
Everything.
Can I ride my horse with Miller with me? Not really. Okay.
This is B-Squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
So we do have a helicopter. Good. I miss Morpho. This is Morpho. And then he plays Ride of the Valkyries as he arrives. Can I change that now?
This is Pequot! On station at LZ!
Support helicopter has arrived.
Afghanistan's a big place! MGO trailer music. What is that one like? It's not dramatic enough. Can you land? That's what I'm waiting on. I guess I could just do a combat pickup. Yeah!
Ahab, do you read me? This is Pequot. There's a gas covering the LZ. We can't land. Pulling back.
What do you mean there's a gas covering the LZ? The sand?
Gas.
Oh no.
It's them.
Oh no. Oh no! What the fuck are those guys?
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction.
Don't let them find us.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Okay, well, they're kind of covering my way back, so either I drop Miller and shoot these fucking things, or not. Shit, dude. Those guys are scary. Can I back out through this area? Nope, that's the border of the map. Oh, no. I don't want to let them see me, but I can't go back up the mountain. I just slide down. See? Come on, Snake. Use your prosthetic arm or something. We could easily get around them by going down this side. Fuck. Maybe I'm wasting too much time. Maybe I can just knock him out. I make mistakes! What the fuck is happening now?
Whoa! Looks like they got guns too!
Am I going to die?
Run, ah! Holy shit! I, oh man, I made mistakes! I don't want to fight! Look, I'm sorry, I killed every single person in that town! But they weren't like you! Man, this was like an inevitable encounter. They were pulling my goddamn leg.
Use your horse.
Use my horse? I can't get on it with Miller!
I tried! I think.
Okay, Kaz, there's no fucking way I can't put you on this goddamn horse! Here! It just wasn't giving me the prompts!
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Fantastic, I'll be here. Okay, that didn't do much. I haven't arrived at LZ. In fact, I'm getting shot the hell up! Jesus!
Oh my god, they catch up with horses, man! Okay, don't stop and shoot, because that's what's gonna get us killed.
Ha! How do you like them apples?
I am running, but shooting them at the same time, so that way I can slightly stun them.
The mist is cleared. Looks like they're gone.
That was terrifying. I shot the man. I shot them, and they were just like, nah.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. our men. Survivors from 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes. Oh. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Well, I'm gonna get on this goddamn helicopter as fast as possible.
All right. Put Miller in.
Okay, I'm sorry for putting the horse there. There we go. For some reason, the R prompt wasn't popping up beforehand. I was just like, oh, I guess I can't put Miller on the horse. But that is actually not true. Oh. Hold up. It says that there are multiple tasks available. I wish to look at these tasks. But I can't do it directly. Because I did never go up to here. Or here. Eh, fuck it. I got Miller, man. I'm sorry. I didn't know that there was a shitload more for me to do. I'm sure we'll come back to this area. My horse!
Buddy, departing area of
his name is D-Horse. Interesting.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Code name chick that's still gonna call me a little chick. But at least I got rank A. Okay. Accuracy 34%. Yeah, I guess I deserve that. Alright, let's move it on. So every time we do a mission, it's gonna act as if it's like an episode of something. Okay, Hideo Kojima. Guest starring the Skulls Unit. I don't want them to guest star in anything anymore. Please kick them off the stage.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
Shouldn't I close the door? But yeah, you're right, Kaz. I miss our base.
Make a new place. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Are we gonna do a flashback to Ground Zeroes? Ooh. Cause that was rough watching everything get blown up. I wonder if Huey survived all of that. I'm sure he did.
They played us like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake.
It all ends soon, exactly as I've planned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. Lost. The comrades I've lost won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Okay, all right, Cass. I'll help you do it.
Our new mother base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger, better than before.
Cass, what should I do?
Boss?
Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
So you're saying we would be in outer heaven?
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Learn how to run Mother Base. For the whole thing? Okay. Man, this is such a tiny little platform in comparison to what we had beforehand.
I want to talk about. Concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me.
Okay. Well, what if I want to go salute this dude? Hey there!
Boss, this isn't the time.
Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Boss, come meet with me.
I thought that was gonna be like a hand salute thing. Roaring Hedgehog! How do I salute him back? Or are they just happy to see me? Okay,
boss,
yeah.
Come meet with me.
Boss!
What's your name? That guy's name is Roaring Hedgehog. Fine, I'll go fucking talk to you.
Okay.
Hi.
This base belongs to you now.
Sweet.
Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
But what if I want to do it on Roaring Hedgehog? All right. You volunteered.
Out like a light. Now approach him and extract him.
Fulton Recovery Device. Soldiers and prisoners you have extracted with the Fulton Recovery Device can be added to the ranks of Mother Boss. However, before you can extract an enemy, you first need to neutralize him. Ways of doing this include putting him to sleep with a tranquilizer gun, knocking him out with CQC, or sneaking up behind him and holding him up. Ooh, I like the sound of that. That'd be great. Just go behind a dude, go, hey, put your hands up, and then just fucking send him flying. Also, if you develop the cargo Fulton recovery device, you'll be able to extract small-sized cargo such as gun emplacements and mortars. Ooh. In addition to large-sized cargo such as vehicles and containers. Hey. Okay. Peace.
Good.
Extraction complete.
You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. It don't make great recruits. The
Aww.
Staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select staff management from the Mother Base menu.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Oh god, this is gonna be a whole lot of overwhelming stuff. Okay. Development, weapons, and items.
That's the R&D
project.
Team's development list. See the item called Cardboard Box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team.
Aww.
Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out
Let's
with CQC
it,
next? Show them how it's done, boss.
All right, Roaring Hedgehog.
It's the best way to knock someone out instantly.
Okay, CQC throw. Tilt and press the CQC button to quickly throw an opponent and knock them out. The effect will not last as long as a tranquilizer round, but it can be increased by throwing them against a wall. Okay. That was not- get up! That was not throwing him.
No hurry. Just relax and try again.
Alright. Hey, this is so weird that it's telling me all these messed up controls. Tap while tilting. So I'm gonna assume that means press the mouse button while holding down W or something. There you go. Alright! Have fun!
Extraction
complete.
Arrived at Mother
One
Base.
Thing I should mention, a Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next staff member.
The success rate of the poll... I figured that... I wasn't thinking about weather before. I knew that if you try to just extract someone who's dying, they'll probably die, but the weather? Oh boy. No. Stupid mouse. The success rate of the fault in recovery is affected by weather. If you wish to ensure that a subject makes it back, avoid conditions such as sandstorms and rain. Instead, extract subjects you during clear weather. Okay. In addition to bad weather, the success rate of Fulton extracting soldiers or prisoners is affected by the subject's health status. If you want to be sure that a target makes it back safely, be sure you do not do anything to injure them. Okay. Who am I knocking out? You. Hi. How am I knocking out? How about I just punch the hell out of him?
Start by knocking him out.
Poor dude. I just full CQC'd the shit out of him. Hi.
It's an honor, boss.
You know, it'd be unfair if I did that only to one person.
Unit function
should be able to develop the
Open your
iDroid. Okey-dokes.
Select weapons items under the
Now select cardboard box and start developing. Just be aware that development
has finished.
I just powered through that.
Support units supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Okay, oaks. Why am I looking at this? Why'd you bring me here?
Supplies requested.
Oh, because I was dropping it off.
Supply
got you.
Complete.
Sweet, I can specify where I want something to be. So if I'm going up to a mountain, I can go put a sniper rifle up on top of that mountain. I want to shoot it down. That would just be amusing.
There it is. Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it.
Hold up. If you remain still while inside a cardboard box, the enemy will not notice you even if you are in their field of vision. Also, the cardboard box is decorated with a camouflage pattern. You will stay camouflaged to a degree even while moving. Press the quick dive button while underneath the cardboard box to dive out of it and abandon the box. If an enemy spots you while you are moving, use the box as a decoy and hide behind another object. That sounds awesome.
GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit.
Good hooks. Zoom it in. Go to missions, helicopter. Aha, here we go.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I'm gonna take a quick shower first. Hold up.
Alright, there, now I'm clean and can go on to other missions.
Boss, let's practice your CQC. Begin by grabbing.
Oh, okay.
Once you grab someone, you're free to do as you like. Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Stretch that last one. Go ahead and knock him out.
There we go.
Punch, extract the staff member.
Okay, can you go away? I didn't really mean to bring you here, but I still have more to do. Okay, I have an idea. I'm not ready for a mission, though. I have so many things that I want to do! Like, extract this rat! I'm looking around this place, though. I want to make sure everything's in tip-top shape. There we go, now the helicopter's leaving.
Support helicopter has arrived.
So, for whatever reason, you can also end up getting rough diamonds. I know that much on the mother base, so I was also kind of just looking out for that, but whatever. Oh, hold up. All right, let me get away from there.
Let's head on out, Pequod. Peace out, Mother Base.
Gaining altitude.
I'm feeling pretty happy about this. I mean, it sucks what happened 9 years ago. But like Big Boss said, it's not about the past, it's about the future!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Oh, I got a gerbil! He's our new pet.
Development project has been added.
Holy shit. Okay, this is a lot of things. Well, at least now we know how to handle the Mother Base scenario. I have a feeling it's going to be a lot of, like, sitting in menus and learning. But the fact that we can do it on the field is really nice. Because in... wow, I forgot the name. Peace Walker, there we go. In Peace Walker, it wasn't really like that. It was basically going, yeah, once you're done with the mission. Which makes sense, but now that it's open world, it's nice.